Peas are harvested annually in a controlled process, starting with the grower. Planning, drilling, sowing, monitoring, preparing for harvest. As the crop matures toward ripening, daily samples are taken at multiple locations in each field. Samples are tested for tenderness, triggering the decision to harvest. Harvesting in the right order will enable a steady stream of the best quality peas to be delivered to the producer. An accurate test of tenderness is vital in maximising yield. Harvest commences and operates 24/7. There is a time critical window of 150 minutes to vine, transport, grade, and freeze. The peas are packed and moved into cold storage, with similarly graded peas kept together. Tenderness testing can also be used as a quality control check by periodically defrosting samples of the deep frozen product. On demand, product is transported to retailers all year round until the next harvest. The Food Technology Corporation Tenderometer is an essential part of a controlled, optimised pea production process from field to fork. Tenderometer readings taken at several points in the flow ensure the best possible quality and value is achieved throughout the annual growth through to retail cycle. Our rugged texture analyzer is designed to indicate pea tenderness readings in tenderometer units and is calibrated for measurement. Tenderometer units directly correlate to pea quality grades. The tenderometer is built for continual use at harvest season. To grade pea tenderness, we apply a force to compress and shear the bulk sample. The peak firmness recorded correlates to the sensory attribute of tenderness. Too soft, immature. Within tolerance, ripe and ready to harvest. Too hard, past their peak. Simple and fast pea grading. Fill, load, set, start, measure, record, unload, and repeat. Calibrating the test cell and its paired load cell is essential to ensure the tenderometer value reflects the correct sensory quality grade. It also establishes a common point of reference between the grower and the producer. When it comes to understanding food texture measurement, Food Technology Corporation has been producing texture measuring equipment since 1966. The Kramer shear cell was developed by FTC and is the benchmark pea firmness grading instrument from which worldwide calibration is standardised. They have the knowledge and experience gained from over 50 years of working with food producers and processors to correlate different textures with fresh, crunchy, soft, ripe, and many more sensory experiences. The FTC tenderometer is a rugged, accurate, and repeatable instrument for measuring the tenderness of peas. It is also suitable for bulk testing other legumes, including chickpeas and many other vegetables. Food texture. If you don't measure it, you can't control it. Take control with Food Technology Corporation. Contact us.